Solano County Sheriff's deputies are calling the death of two men on a houseboat suspicious, and soon they will get a better look at that crime scene. KCRA3's Tom Duhane is live for us in Rio Vista tonight with new developments. Tom?
Yeah, Edie, just minutes ago we had some startling information given us to the public information officer for Solano County Sheriff. According to DEA agents who have been on board the houseboat that has just been towed into Rio Vista, what they found on board was a small drug lab, a methamphetamine lab, that apparently the men were out there posing as fishermen, cooking up meth, and the death of the two men on board might be the result of toxic fumes they've been exposed to. Take a look at this houseboat on video from earlier, just about 45 minutes ago, when it was towed through Rio Vista. Had to be it took about 6 hours to move it up and then through the Sacramento River to the Coast Guard facility here. The houseboat was reported missing to the Contra Costa Sheriff's Department as overdue from a fishing trip on Saturday. That got the Coast Guard involved and other agencies out looking on the Delta. It was discovered yesterday about 1:30 near Spoonbill Creek, which is close to Sassoon City. That was in Solano County. That's why it has now become a Solano County case. But federal agents are here now. They are now processing that at the Coast Guard station here in Rio Vista as a toxic crime scene, and we're hoping to get more details as that investigation proceeds. Reporting live in Rio Vista, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 News.